Malaysia higher education has gone through a tremendous change in mass education. Student enrollment have grown rapidly in Malaysia university, and this change has brought to the demand on improving in student hostel facilities, learning space, recreational and other supporting facilities. Development of higher education has grown rapidly, have encouraged government to train university so they are more competitive. Student housing facilities in university designed to fulfill student needs. This is very important to provide a better planning opportunity for students and also play an important role in attracting and retaining students in the competitive demand.
My name is Muhammad Rahimah Binzul. I'm a reporter from EAC Live. Today I would like to interview someone randomly at PKSM over there. I would like to ask them about their opinion about facility issue at University of Malaysia, Terengganu. Let's go. So I found someone who very interesting. Let's ask him. Hello, what's your name?
Nama Ashian Abdul.
Where is he from?
Asal Sarawak.
Sarawak? Yeah. Oh, today I am a reporter from EAC Live. I would like to ask your opinion and what you think about the issue facilities that happened in University of Malaysia. First day, I would like to ask you about facilities in KKSM. Are you satisfied about their facilities in KKSM?
Untuk masa ni, dekat KKSM ni, saya agak berpati juga lah sebab dia punya meja ni, dia tempoh sikit. Kadang-kadang kalau saya tak datang belajar ke sini kan, tak datang belajar tapi meja full lah. Kalau tak meja full, dia kursi tak cukup. Jadi satu pas tu, pas belajar makan kan, dia kan ada sisa makanan tu kan. Kalau kita nak cuci pun susah juga sebab ada apa tu macam kain nak lap juga. So nak pakai meja tu memang agak payah sikit lah.
So I think the management of our college need to provide more table in KKSM for the student to study with project.
Do you think
with this
KKSM,
some of the facilities here?
Kalau masa ni masih berpuas hati juga lah, cuma yang pasal meja dengan kursi tu yang agak kurang puas hati sikit.
Okay, more, I would like to ask you about the scene. Do you think the scene at KKSM already provided by the hands-off? Because I think they need a hands-off because after students eat, they need a hands-off to wash their hands properly to clean their hands. What you think?
Kalau masa ni, kalau pas makan tu, nak cuci tangan kan? Nak cuci tangan, lepas tu pakai air tu kan? Lepas tu, nak pakai sabun, setiba tak ada. So, tangan masih belunya apa semua. Nak pakai tisu lap tangan pun tak ada juga.
So I think that's all. Thank you bro.
Okay.
See you soon. Next, I would like to interview some of student at U2. Let's go. Hello bro.
Hello.
Okay. I would like to interview you about something. Okay, can you introduce? Introduce yourself.
Okay. Nama saya Muhammad Amir Hakim Encik Rosno dari Kos Marketing, penduduk Blok Biru.
Okay. Today I would like to interview and ask you about what do you think about facilities that provide in B2?
Saya rasa kapal sini pun semua memuaskan. Tak ada bilik cantik, besar berbanding Blok ATT. Saya dah pergi Blok ATT, Blok ATT ni kecil. So bagi Blok B2 ni memang memuaskan, sangat-sangat memuaskan.
What do you think about the electric current? All this black called like the Blok
tapi dalam tempoh masa yang sekejap.
What do you think about they provide the wifi? Do you think the wifi you satisfied with that? The internet, the Mbps is strong enough?
Cakap pasal wifi lah. Wifi kat sini memang laju. Sepas puas hati, tapi dia tak boleh download game tau. Yang tu saya tak puas hati, tak boleh download game. Kalau nak main game pun line slow. So memang pihak universiti dah tetap ke, tak boleh main game untuk game untuk study je. Tapi macam kalau nak buat study tu okey lah, boleh laju, boleh download nota apa semua tu. Memang membantu sangat-sangat. Terbaik.
How about the toilet? Well, do you think the toilet is very clean? Have the cleaners come to clean your toilet?
Okay.
Does that have that facilities here?
Kalau pasal tandas tu, yalah makcik-makcik pun selalu datang cuci. Tapi yang tak puas hatinya pengguna dalaman tu. Pengguna dalaman tu sendirilah yang buatkan tandas tu kurang bersih lah.
The conclusion that we got from this issue is hostel provision cannot be divorced from university education. The provision of adequate student hostel accommodation should therefore be among the major facilities of a university setting. Hostel provision should be sustained in university setting, and a university must not be allowed to operate without adequate provision of hostel accommodation on its campus. The hostel accommodation has been found to affect the academic lifestyle of the students, as it makes students to be focused and concentrating to study. That's all from me. Thank you.